I'm out here with my dad hunting, and he put out trail cameras probably a month ago, and we started getting some nice pictures, and then all of a sudden, this absolute, like, giant, I don't even know what you would call it, but monster buck. He has, like, pretty decent left side, and then his right side is all crazy. There's a bunch of points, bunch of mass and everything. Really cool looking buck, so we're hoping that we can get on him. He's kind of hanging around this area a little bit, but anyways, looks like the weather's gonna be pretty good. It's gonna be cloudy relatively all day, low wind, and it might even rain a little bit, so that should be good. Hopefully the deer are on their feet. Where I'm set up is down in between two valleys. Early season, you wanna kinda hunt like food or water, cause that's kinda all they're going for. So their bedding area is actually back there. And the food source is obviously out behind me. You can see there's a bunch of corn, but I'm hoping to maybe catch them coming to and from their bedding area to get food or to get water. So my dad's sitting up top on this ridge on another bedding area. So we're crossing our fingers because we've had pictures of that nice one down here and then up there as well. But so far I've seen a little family of raccoons. They actually came like right under my stand. Got some footage of them, but yeah, I'm gonna sit here for a little bit, hopefully see something this morning, take a break midday, and then come back out for the evening. But stay tuned and let's hope we can see some deer. It's about 3 hours, just under 3 hours into the hunt. I think it's like 9 a.m. or something like that right now. So far, I've just had that one little, I don't even know, it was 7-pointer. Came in like over there, walked along the edge, and then he just hightailed it straight to me along the dam. He got to about 45 yards or so, and then I think he saw the truck. Our truck is parked like a couple hundred yards down that way. He didn't like it, so he turned around and beamed out of here, but it was pretty cool. He still had velvet on his antlers. Aside from that, it's been pretty slow. I'm gonna stick it out here for a couple more hours, get down around lunchtime, and then hopefully rekindle with my dad and see what the plan is for this evening. But stay tuned and let's hope that there's some more action. that's gonna do it. It's about 11:30. I'm not gonna lie, I'm getting pretty hungry, and I haven't seen a deer in like 3 hours since that little one crossed the dam this morning. So I'm gonna pack up my stuff, get down, call my dad and see if he's down yet, hop in the truck, go get some food, and then we'll come back out for the evening hunt, probably around like 3 o'clock-ish. But stay tuned, video is not over yet. Well, I'm back up here in the same stand I was in this morning. My dad and I just got done having lunch, checking cameras and stuff, and we both decided to sit in the same spot. We think it's the best chance we have at that big buck. Weather conditions haven't really changed. The only thing is it's gotten a lot hotter, so hopefully my scent isn't blowing around in here down in the valley, but crossing my fingers we have a little better luck tonight. And yeah, stay tuned. Sit. We did start to see a lot of deer action towards the end of the night there. A mom and her little one came out first. They made their way straight across the dam and sat and ate for probably a good hour or so. And then the mom heard something, and it just ended up being another mom and her two babies. So we had the nursery out here tonight. But all of a sudden, all the does just booked it to like the bottom of the dam. And I'm like, oh, there might be a buck coming. But it was the same little 7-point in velvet that we saw this morning. He was just kind of messing around with them, and then they made their way up to the dam, and then you saw kind of got chaotic there. They were walking up the hill and made their way up there to bed, and then the mom and her little one, the original one, seeing another solid buck to hopefully take a shot at. So until next time, thanks for watching.
Oh, he's down.
He's going.
It's splitting out.
He's going.
Go to the truck, buddy.